Hey everybody, it's time to do some more green bottle counting in our counting corner. But before we do that, we're going to change how we count. Sometimes we count our bottles by ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But today, instead of doing that, we are going to count by tens. And so to help me remember, I am going to write down tens on each one of these bottles. There's a 10. This might be hard to see on the video. Oh. And these bottles keep trying to fall off the wall. Now I have all of my bottles marked by tens, so that way I know that I'm supposed to count by tens. So how many bottles do we have here? We have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. So this time when we sing, we're going to subtract bottles by multitudes of 10. Now, it's not just going to be taking 10 each time. Sometimes I might take off 20 or I might take off 30. Let's do the math together. Are you ready? Here's our song. There are 100 green bottles hanging on the wall. 100 green bottles hanging on the wall. And if 2 or 20 of those bottles should accidentally fall, there'll be how many green bottles hanging on the wall? Count with me. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. How many green bottles hanging on the wall? 80. There are 80 green bottles hanging on the wall. 80 green bottles hanging on the wall. And if 10 of those bottles should accidentally fall, there'll be how many bottles hanging on the wall? Count with me. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. How many green bottles hanging on the wall? 70. There are 70 green bottles hanging on the wall. 70 green bottles hanging on the wall. And if 30 of those bottles should accidentally fall, there'll be how many green bottles hanging on the wall? Count with me. 10, 20, 30, 40. How many green bottles hanging on the wall? 40. There are 40 green bottles hanging on the wall. 40 green bottles hanging on the wall. And if 10 of those bottles should accidentally fall, how many green bottles are hanging on the wall? Count with me. 10, 20, 30. 30 green bottles are hanging on the wall. 30 green bottles are hanging on the wall. And 20 of those bottles should accidentally fall, how many green bottles are hanging on the wall? 10. There are 10 green bottles hanging on the wall. 10 green bottles hanging on the wall. And 10 of those bottles should accidentally fall, there'll be 0 green bottles hanging on the wall. Nice job doing subtraction starting from 100 today.